Hey, Ellen.
Hi, Ellen. Is her name, it's not short for anything, is my twin sister. And she needs to be on the Ellen show because her dancing is not floating in outer space. Her dancing is connected to raising the self-esteem of our young women in this country and connecting it to strong leadership skills. So if you want to promote those two things, you will have my sister Kirby on your show dancing very soon.
Kirby's like a really awesome dancer and she should be on the show because she's like a really good teacher and she's really nice and she loves your show.
Miss Kirby is a great teacher and I just really wanted to do something in return for her teaching us.
You should definitely have Kirby on your show because she's pretty awesome and she's an awesome dance teacher.
Kirby Jeshkite Hagen needs to be on the Ellen show ASAP. It has nothing to do with Zac Efron.
Miss Kirby is really inspirational. She's a super good dance teacher. She makes everybody smile in the room.
She's a phenomenal dancer, great entertainer, a great teacher. And
there's truly nobody on the planet like her. She is so original. Yeah, she's beautiful and she dances wonderfully. She doesn't know about. There's just no one like her. She has an incredible knack of connecting with young women.
Well, when I was in seventh grade, I started taking hip hop dance classes from Kirby, and I loved her the first seconds of meeting her. My mom was really sick with cancer when I was in seventh grade, and she died in eighth grade. And Kirby became more than just a dance teacher. She became a role model, a friend, and a mentor. And her love, her care has been a constant source of light in my life, and I feel like her presence in my life is just invaluable.
With hip hop and with this class together, it's like the amount of work that we do and the amount of creativity that we have, it just clicks and that makes it more fun.
I think Kirby should be on your show because she is an amazing dance teacher and she's amazing with little kids and older kids too.
She's a great inspiration to a lot of people.
She's not only a wonderful dancer, an amazing dancer, but she's also a wonderful person. She was actually one of my students in seventh grade and I've known him all through high school. And we both teach sexuality education now, which is a wonderful way to empower girls. And I think dance is a really creative and artistic way of doing that as well. And I think Kirby really matches those two perfectly and wants to help young girls.
Hi Ellen, I'm Kirby and I love your show. I think you're so funny and I love to laugh, but I also love to dance. Dance is a huge part of my life and you are always dancing on your show and just bringing dance to the world, which is something that I'm trying to do just by teaching it. It's the way that I've connected with young people and dance has helped me get through a lot of things in my life and I've watched it actually help a lot of other young people get through tough times in their life. It helps build self-esteem in kids and awareness of their bodies and appreciation for their bodies. It's something that I will pursue for the rest of my life and I would love to meet you and come on your show and dance with you. I think it would be an experience of a lifetime and I'm doing it for my kids. They've all encouraged me to try to connect with you and get on your show and I want to show them that dreams can come true and that you should pursue the things that you want. Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Kirby is such an amazing teacher. She's not also a teacher, she's a role model.
Well, I have known Kirby since summer camp. And when I first saw her, I just like knew her as an amazing hip-hop teacher. And then as like the year went along, she was like more than a hip-hop teacher. She was like a friend. And whenever we needed someone to talk to, like she was there. She was a good mentor to us.
I've known Kirby for 6 years now. And not only is Kirby an amazing dancer and have an amazing passion for dance, she's an amazing dance teacher and also has a passion for empowering young women through dance and many other ways.
Kirby's the best teacher I've ever had. She deserves to go on your show. And if you could, she'd like to meet Zac Efron.
Hey, Ellen! We love to dance! Please have Kirby on your show!
And also, she really likes Efron. Just to keep that in mind.
She absolutely loves Zac Efron.